Steve Bird, Linear Boxing TV, Max Mudway.
Sound man.
We had a little quick chat before.
Yep.
You said everything you were going to do?
Yep.
To a T?
Yeah, well, I'd like to think so. I mean, always things to improve on, as always. Perfection is what we strive for, but we'll get there eventually. It was a good performance, I'm happy with it overall. I mean, I'm going to have to wait and look back on it and find some more mistakes, but yeah, overall, pretty good performance.
Could have done a little shout out to your opponent though, what a tough game guy
he
was.
Yeah, Jordan Granham, yeah, he's been around the block, man. He's been in there with some good lads and he knows how to have a scrap, like, you know what I mean? He's fucking real game for it. So real good opponent.
Exciting performance again. You bring a long, big crowd, don't you?
Yeah, just walking back with you. Just want to say thank you so much to every single person that come and join my crowds, man. Everyone that bought tickets. Honestly, I wouldn't be able to do this without you guys. You push me every time, you push me further. Just keep supporting and I'll keep giving the performances.
Do you know what I really like about you though, is your switch hitting. The way you can switch to the body, you're up, sort of like the Ricky Hatton-esque sort of style where you sort of switch back and forth and then...
Nah, sound man, sound. More to improve on, like I said, I mean, things I could do more, things I could sort of maybe cut down a little bit. But it's all learning, I mean, it's only my second pro fight. I've got a long time in this game and I can't wait to improve even more, so.
The game plan go to according to plan then? I mean, you looked like you were enjoying yourself in there.
Yeah, I was. I mean, in our camps, we always try and strive for the utmost fitness as possible. So, if I'm fit as possible, it means I can enjoy the rounds a lot better and I can actually let my boxer do the talking. So, yeah, I did enjoy it, I would say.
That's the only thing you can guarantee in this game, your fitness, isn't it?
Yeah, so. That's it, mate. That's it. Yeah, definitely.
I'll let you get on then. So, you're literally fresh off your second win. Anyone you want to quickly last shout out? You said it before, but you want to thank the supporters.
Yeah, thank the supporters. 150 people bought tickets this time. It's not too far, but it is a little bit too far to come out from Stroud, so I appreciate every time. Big shout out to my sponsor, Nino D'Ambrosio, for supporting out the coach. Everybody else that basically just helps me along the way and does every single bit to help me along my career. Can't thank you guys enough. Every single sponsor, everyone that helps me. Love you all, innit?
It's an exciting little journey, mate, isn't it?
Yeah, sound man. Lots to come from me.
Good man. Steve Bird, Linear Boxing TV with Max.
Appreciate it, mate.
Good man. Sorry.